Hey, there was part two of making cheeseburger tamales. I've got some hamburger meat with mushrooms, and I got my non-lard masa using sweet potatoes, and I'm frying up some onions to go in there with the hamburger meat.